Setup history and isopod type. It was put together in late April this year. The inhabitants are local isopods of the genus Amadillidium, most likely Amadillidium vulgare. Substrate: old cocoa fiber mixed with half rotten compost, crushed leaf litter, wood chips, and a bit of white rotten wood. Springtails were also added. Ventilation: formerly only a few small holes in the not very tight lid. Now I increased it just to be safe. Staple food and water. Apart from what's in the substrate, they receive dropped leaves and flowers from my chili plants and dirty old sponge cloths from my global enclosures. They consist of cellulose and a cotton web and are consumed. They hold a lot of water, so they also double as
locality of heightened humidity.
A nice concave piece of bark along the gradient. Additional food and treats consist mainly of algae and water plant clippings from my aquariums, fish flakes and shrimp pellets, rarely some veggie scraps, crushed chicken eggshells and cuttlefish bone for calcium. Besides garbage disposal, they also take care of the deceased. Closing statement: this setup is basically an experimental recycling unit with an outsourced cleanup crew. There's not much conventional leaf litter, but I'd like to point out that I found little to no leaf litter at the places I collected my starter individuals. But I don't need a ton of babies. This is just a place to screen for interesting colors and patterns.